Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm an Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to online speakers, so if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, Quran or Arabic, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Today, inshallah, we're going to learn what's the meaning of sawa'un in Arabic language. And before starting a lesson, please, guys, don't forget to like this video, subscribe for the channel, and if you could share this video with your friends, I'd be grateful for this because this really helps me a lot. Thank you. Now let's see what's the meaning of sawa'un in Arabic language. Sawa'un in Arabic language means whether. Whether. It means that two things are the same for you, or you have two cases and these cases are the same. Not important. Both of them are the same. And let's see examples. Okay, please look at this sentence. سَأُسَافِرُ سَوَاءٌ قَبِلَ هَذَا أَمْ لَمْ يَقْبَلْ سَأُسَافِرُ سَوَاءٌ قَبِلَ هَذَا أَمْ لَمْ يَقْبَلْ It means, I'll travel whether he accepted that or not. سَأُسَافِرُ I'll travel سَوَاءٌ whether قَبِلَ هَذَا He accepted that أَمْ لَمْ يَقْبَلْ Or he didn't. Or he didn't accept that. Or he didn't accept the traveling. So both cases, قَبِلَ accepted or أَمْ لَمْ يَقْبَلْ Okay, both of them are سواء, are the same. Okay, he is going to travel whether he accepted or not. سَأُسَافِرُ سَوَاءٌ قَبِلَ هَذَا أَمْ لَمْ يَقْبَلْ Okay, another sentence. سَأُكَافِئُهُ سَوَاءٌ نَجَحَ أَمْ لَمْ يَنْجَحْ سَأُكَافِئُهُ means I will reward him whether he succeeded or not. سَأُكَافِئُهُ I will reward him سَوَاءٌ whether نَجَحَ he succeeded أَمْ لَمْ يَنْجَحْ or he didn't succeed. Okay, so نَجَحَ or أَمْ لَمْ يَنْجَحْ or he didn't succeed, both of them are سواء, both of them are the same. I will reward him. I will still reward him. سَأُكَافِئُهُ سَوَاءٌ نَجَحَ أَمْ لَمْ يَنْجَحْ طيب. سَتَأْتِي سَوَاءٌ أَمْطَرَتْ أَمْ لَمْ تُمْطِرْ It means she's coming or she will come whether it rained or not. سَتَأْتِي she will come سَوَاءٌ whether أَمْطَرَتْ it rained, the sky rained يعني أَمْ لَمْ تُمْطِرْ or it didn't rain. So both of them are سواء. أمطرت or أمطرت أم لم تمطر are سواء. ستأتي سواء أمطرت أم لم تمطر. Okay, more sentences. إنه راحل سواء كانت هنا أم لم تكن. إنه راحل سواء كانت هنا أم لم تكن. He's leaving whether she was here or not. إنه راحل. He is leaving. سواء whether كانت هنا she was here أم لم تكن she wasn't here so سواء يعني كانت هنا she was here أم لم تكن or she wasn't okay both of them are سواء إنه راحل he is leaving okay يعني it doesn't matter يعني. More sentences سيأكلون سواء كان الطعام جيدا أم لا سيأكلون سواء كان الطعام جيدا أو لا يعني it means They will eat whether the food was good or not. سيأكلون سواء كان الطعام جيدا أو لا. So كان الطعام جيدا the food was good or wasn't good أو كان لم يكن جيدا يعني they will eat سواء both of them are سواء. Okay, the last sentence is going to be in your homework inshallah. Please look at this sentence. I'll call her whether she replied or not. I will call her. Whether she replied or not. Okay, this is in your homework. Please write this sentence in a comment. I will look at it and correct for you, inshallah. And that's the end of our lesson today. I hope it's useful for you, inshallah. Please don't forget to make dua for me and for my family. Thank you, and I see you in other lessons, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.